Veritate Domino. Alleluia, alleluia. Jubilate Deo. Cantate Domino. Alleluia, alleluia. Jubilate Deo. Cantate Domino. Alleluia, alleluia. Jubilate Deo. Cantate Domino. Alleluia.
Yeah. Shepherd, there is nothing I shall want. Fresh and green are the pastures where he gives me repose. Near restful waters you lead me, you revive my drooping spirit. Alleluia. Along the right path, you are true to your name. If I should walk in the valley of darkness, no evil would I fear. You are there with your crook and your staff. With these you give me comfort. Alleluia. Prepare a banquet for me in the sight of my foes. My head you have anointed with oil. My cup is overflowing. Alleluia. Goodness and kindness shall follow me all the days of my life. In the Lord's on how shall I dwell forever and ever. Alleluia. 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 Alleluia.
Y la paz de Dios, que sobrepasa todo entendimiento, guardará vuestros corazones y vuestros pensamientos en Cristo Jesús.
But in everything, by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Lord Christ, enable us to place our trust in you and so to live in the present moment. So often we forget that you never want human suffering, but peace in our hearts. Christ Jesus, by your Spirit, you dwell in us. More still, you pray in us. Your miracle within us is accomplished through the trust we have in you and your continual forgiveness.
Attend.
beloved. In a world that is filled with war and hatred, with mass shootings and hurricanes and earthquakes and wildfires and all of it, we come to you somehow not knowing always how to pray or what to pray for. So we are grateful that you pray within us, that we do not even need to know the right words, that we do not even need to know the right thing, that we turn our heart to you, our concerns to you, and you lift that up and turn it into something beautiful and meaningful. For the way that you give and the way that you pray for us, we give you thanks. And we offer these, our prayers, to you as a gift of love and trust. Amen.
Now let us all say together the prayer over the anointing oil. Bless this oil, O Lord, pressed from the fruit of the earth. Let it be a holy ointment for the wounds and worries of those who receive it. May it be a sign to all of us of your constant desire to touch our lives and bring us to health and wholeness. Bless us, O Lord, as we come before you and seek to experience the touch of others, your everlasting love. Amen.
Make me trust in the Lord. Trust and hope in the Lord.
Jesus, your light is shining within us. Let not my doubts nor my darkness speak to me. Jesus, your light is shining within us. Let my heart always welcome the Lord. Jesus, your light is shining within us. Let not my doubts nor my darkness speak to me. Jesus, your light.
Thou the rock, my refuge, that's higher than I. Serenam, serenam, serenam. Yesterday, today, forever the same, though the heritage of all who bear his name, to ransom them from sin, the Savior King. Serenam, serenam, serenam. Jesus, Savior, Lord, brought to thee I fly. Serenam, serenam, serenam. Now thy rock, my refuge, that's higher than I. Serenam, serenam, serenam.
Thanks be to God. Amen. Amen. When I am down and oh my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdened.